Well, damn it, Alabama. Now Alyssa Milano will have no idea where to not fuck people. So yeah, never one to allow a state to be worse than it for long, Alabama saw Georgia's new anti-abortion law and raised them rape and incest. Where Georgia rolled the clock back to about 6 weeks when a fetal heartbeat can generally be detected, Alabama went all the way back to 0 weeks. And they did away with all those pesky exemptions for rape and incest victims that muddle up the purity of the Georgia bill. So yes, if both of these laws went into effect, you'd literally have Alabamians sneaking over to Georgia where the abortion laws were more progressive. And look, I get that I just said last week that I didn't want to turn this segment into This Week in Abortion, but those assholes basically passed this law as we were getting ready to record. And if I didn't at least address it, you guys would wonder why I started TWIM by just yelling fuck for the first 25 seconds or so. Or, you know what? I feel like I'm underestimating you. You'd have known. Anyway, I had other stories all ready to go, so I'm going to talk about them anyway. But just keep in mind that regardless of what the other stories are, the theme of this week is fuck Alabama. Okay, so Lori Alexander is still a fucking idiot. You'll remember her from a couple of weeks ago when she made this segment for accidentally admitting how shitty her sex life is. Well, she's back in the misogyny news again this week, this time lamenting how smart girls are. So apparently Lori came across an article talking about how girls were getting better and better at academic achievement now that we don't force them to take folding laundry class instead of geometry. And she goes apeshit because if girls get too smart, quote, more and more young women will be leaving their homes, leaving their children in the care of others and being helpmeets to their bosses instead of their husbands, end quote. Now, I'm not sure about the biblical terminology there, but I don't think Lori knows that you can be employed without fucking your boss. And I get it. It's a common misunderstanding that I've had to put up with for my coworkers every time I've ever gotten a promotion. What's more, if you're Lori Alexander, then the woman you most interact with is Lori Alexander. And I can see how that would sour you on the whole gender. But trust me, Lori, almost all of us are better than you. And finally, you know what? Fuck it. I don't want to talk about this story, so I'm not gonna. It's about a pastor that raped his 14-year-old adopted daughter and then gets about 60 fewer years in prison than the guidelines called for, you know, because the judge thinks pastor equals good person. If you want to read about it, I'll link it in the show notes, but I already had to talk about Alabama and that's enough for this week. So on that uplifting note, I'll hand things back over to Noah, Heath, and Eli.